Myself Vikram Khemsra from one of the most juicy startups of Kolkata, the Yellow Straw. We are the two co-founders. I'm more into fitness. I love to run, love to exercise, love to eat good food, love to eat or drink juice.
And I'm Piyush, co-founder of the Yellow Straw. And technically we are Jija Sala. So we are partners for Lifetime as well, not just a juicy partners. So I'm a software engineer by background. Worked in Bangalore, did my engineering, came back to Kolkata. And we bumped into this idea of starting a fresh fruit juice bar chain called the Yellow Straw. So we started way back in 2014 May after very hard pull or heavy research of 9 months, and we figured out this is the good market to tap on, organized juice segment, fresh juice segment, cold pressed juice segment to be honest. And we started with a small shop-in-shop model of just a 24 square feet shop in a nice area in Kolkata. And we were buoyed by the initial success of first 2 months, to be honest. So that time we were taking care of the entire operations, figuring out how things work in the ground reality, standing behind the counters, making the juices, talking to customers, doing our procurement ourselves. And we were honestly very lucky to get that initial success. But seeing that initial success, we jumped into 2, 3, 4, 5 outlets. In fact, we opened 5 outlets within the span of 1 year. And that was one of the mistakes we made initially, what we realized later on, to be honest, maybe after 2 years, because we never built a strong process system, IT systems, audit systems to ensure that when we expand, when we scale, we'll be able to still take control of all the 5 outlets, because taking control of the outlets by not being physically there was a big challenge, which we realized later. And the second mistake we made initially was the pricing. Kolkata being a very price sensitive market and everybody telling us that who will buy a glass of juice for 50, 70, 100 bucks. We thought let's be over competitive. Let's start with the price range and soon we'll increase our prices. The mistake we made. But the kind of quality what we were serving, we realized around after 3 years that we were actually undervaluing our product. For example, a glass of apple juice has almost 500 grams of pure apple, not a drop of water, nothing. So that's how our quality was. And these were the two big mistakes we made when we started initially.
So coming back to our story during the COVID lockdown, so what happened? When this entire lockdown started, we both realized, seeing the global scenario, that this lockdown will stretch. So what is the best way? The best way is not to get into something which is not related to our business. And what we found that many of the online partners have started delivering the grocery items. So instead of getting to groceries, we started with our natural extension, which is fruits, raw fruits delivery. And we got phenomenal response. So we are happy that what we have done, we could have got into any kind of products. But that was a very, very conscious kind of decision. Let's not get into anything which we can sell now, but we might not sell afterwards. So, and this has really paid us very well. Anything which is related to our business, we have just stretched your natural extension of our product line from juices to fruits. So we can always say that we are juice wala as well as fruit wala now. So it's a very, very combined kind of a wholesale kind of package what the Yellow Straw can offer in the future. So this is what we really love to say, that we have done something which is very good for our business also.
Absolutely. And now we have right now 11 locations in Kolkata, ranging from the airport to the best of the clubs to high streets. And we think with this new vertical, we can take this brand to a manifold, give it a new dimension altogether. Few words of advice, what we have learned honestly, and what I would like the budding entrepreneurs to follow, just be focused. There'll be a lot of distractors, there'll be a lot of people who'll try to pull you down. Just don't lose your hope, don't lose your focus. Just stick to it, be sure what you're doing, and I'm sure you'll get the success. Maybe not in the immediate future, but sooner down the line, you'll for sure get the success.
And definitely, it's rightly said by him, the focus is more important. What means, we seen that many of the young entrepreneurs who comes to us, they always say, I want to do something new, I want to do South Indian. The focus has to be very sharp. It has to be, why South Indian? Why not only dosa? Why not only Italy? You have to have a core business or the core focus, then you can have subsidiary, can be anything. And one need to be very flexible. Prime focus doesn't mean that you cannot do anything else. So that flexibility is what we have done during COVID. Means immediately we seen that there is good opportunity in fruits. We immediately jumped into fruits, and now we have a brilliant extension. So focus and flexibility, two both can give us good business opportunities.